I'm Mr. Stumpf, and we're here at Lance Crews Pankow Center. This is our auto collision refinishing program, and today we have a guest in who is helping us put on some custom flames on the side of a Ford F-350 that we actually started last school year as a project, and we're finishing it up here with some custom blue flames on it. It's a blue pearl, and Greg Pennington is a body man at a local dealership and does custom painting on the side at home. He comes from a long line of body and paint guys. His dad is a pretty famous guy in custom painting and car building for Autorama, won the Riddler Award a couple years in a row back in the 70s. And Greg and his brother have continued the sort of the family tradition of doing custom painting. Greg does a lot of custom painting on Harley-Davidson motorcycles, anything that you want, custom flames, custom graphics, and he does it. So he's an expert in the field, and he's one of our advisory members here for our class, and he's here today demonstrating what he can do.
I think he's doing a really good job, actually. I never really came to booths, like a big booth like this, like at a car dealership, because it's something like a car dealership would have and paint. Like, I never really saw something like that, but I've been around like airbrush and stuff. But yeah, it's actually really cool watching him do it. It's good. He's doing a good job. I know he's been doing it for years. It's pretty good.
Okay, so you're kind of interested in the air, the custom painting?
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Is this something you're planning to pursue in the future?
If I can, yes. This is one of my career options. I'd like to go in business maybe, but if not, I would for sure go into this and maybe work at one of the bigger shops and make money doing this. It's one of my hobbies. I like doing it. It's fun. Holding the big airbrush gun, you know, there's like rhythms you do it for it. Doing it when you're recording it, I've learned that stuff, like the rhythm going along with the flames and all that stuff. Pretty much, that's about it. Taping, I've learned. Safety, taught me all the safety stuff. You learn, I joined this class. If anybody asked about it, I'd tell them about it and say it's a good class, join it. You have fun, it's interesting. Like the painting and seeing all the artwork like he does and other people do, and it's pretty cool. Yeah.